Laura Zapata.
Lucía Méndez,
la diva de México.
Salud, cariño.
Cuatro mujeres poderosas.
Con carácter, empoderadas.
Pueden lograr grandes cosas.
Quería proponerles que hiciéramos una canción.
¿Qué voy a hacer yo con Silvia, con Lucía y con Laura?
¿Les gusta la idea? ¿Sí?
¿Dónde va a meter este hombre mi voz aguardientosa?
Hay gente que me pide que, por favor, me dé una cachetada.
¿Crees que me puedas insultar como en tus novelas?
¡Maldita herbolaria!
Necesito luz, más luz.
¿Más luz?
¡Guau!
¡Mis ahorros!
Dos, tres y...
¡No me importa!
¡Maravilloso!
Más seguidores, más likes.
La canción está padrísima, suena como una cumbia.
No, no, no, esto no va a funcionar. Yo necesito que la escribas en mi tono y tomando en cuenta mi carrera.
¿Es en serio?
Me estoy preocupando un poquito porque aquí sí va a haber conflicto.
Van a volar pelucas.
Yo no quiero grabar la canción.
¿Por qué no llegaste al tono?
Que no vaya Lucía y que vaya Verónica Castro, ¿ya?
¿Perdón? La fama también te trae mucho dolor.
He tenido momentos muy difíciles, como mi secuestro.
Mi hijita se murió ahogada a los 2 años en mi casa. Mi desayuno era un trago de vodka.
Empecé a sentir el líbido, pues, bajito.
Ay, no, no, no, ándale, ya. ¿Por qué no grabaste la canción si está padrísima?
Tú valora quién tiene más carrera discográfica.
No, no, no, no, no, no, no. Todas somos reinas.
Es tu ego.
Ay, no, no se puede. Buenas noches.
No. Desplante.
Ay, cariño.
Este no creo que sea el único problema que vaya a haber.
¡Hola! 시간 딱 맞춰서 잘 오셨어요.
어서 여기로 좀 와주세요. 이걸 어디에 놓을까요?
알았다. 가마.
빵빵. 지나갈게. 우. 다들 리허설 준비하느라 많이 바쁜 것 같아, 포테이토. 우리도 준비하는 거 도와드려야 하지 않을까?
안녕, 칩.
글렌다.
우리가 들러리가 되다니. 이거 완전 최고 짱짱 아냐?
진짜 최고야, 멍. 우리 얼른 들러리 의상으로 갈아입자.
아니야, 칩. 리허설할 땐 굳이 들러리 의상을 안 입어도 돼. 내일 결혼식 당일에만 입는 거야. 알았지? 오늘은 각자 자기 위치 같은 것만 알아두면 돼.
뭐 위치라고?
그래야 입장하기 전에 어디에 서 있어야 하는지 그런 걸 정확하게 알 수 있지.
난ไม่รู้มันเป็นยังไงภายในถ้ำบางทีความจริงอาจจะไม่เหมือนที่เขาคิดไว้ เด็กในเมืองถ้าว่างๆเขาก็ไปเที่ยวห้างกันทริปประจนภัยที่ตื่นเต้นที่สุดก็น่าเป็นถ้ำหลวงแต่พอสักแป๊บนึงเขาก็เข้าไปเรื่อยพอมันสวยมันก็พากันไปเรื่อยๆอย่างเงี้ยก็เลยพากันลุยกลับมาอันนี้มันทางที่เรามาหรือเปล่าน้ำมันปิดทางสามแยกหมดเลยตอนนั้นก็เลยมันแวบขึ้นมาเลยว่า
The fate of a dozen youth soccer players and their coach in Thailand has captivated people around the world.
นอนคืนแรกนี้ไม่ปิดไฟฉายครับก็นอนเรียงกันครับกอดกันแบบแล้วก็จะพูดดักไว้ก่อนว่าไม่ว่าอะไรจะเกิดขึ้นเราต้องห้ามแตกกัน
คนเอกก็บอกเลยว่ายังไงก็มีทางออกแบบนี้ครับแล้วก็แบบก็หาทางออกกันทุกวันทุกวันเลยครับถ้าแบบอยู่นิ่งๆก็ยังไงก็แบบท้อรอความตาย จนมาถึงวันที่9วันนั้นคือทุกคนแบบแทบจะไม่มีแรงเลยไม่ไหวอย่างเงี้ยอยากเห็นความสว่างเลยครับแล้วครั้งนั้นอยู่ๆก็ได้ยินเสียงแล้วครั้งนี้ก็ได้ยินอีกรอบมันคือประมาณได้ยินแบบว่าฮัลโหล
Rescue workers have found 12 boys and their soccer coach alive.
We just got the news that the boys have been found.
เสร็จแล้วเราก็ดีใจมากๆครับว่ามีคนเข้ามาช่วยเราแล้วอย่างเงี้ยครับ เราก็ไม่รู้จะทดแทนบุญคุณนี้ยังไงนะครับเพราะถ้าจะให้ทดแทนบุญคุณเนี่ยคือชาตินี้ทั้งชาติก็คงใช้ไม่หมดนะครับสเต็ปต่อไปเนี่ยเราต้องวางแผนว่าจะทำอย่างไรที่เด็กจะออกจากถ้ำไม่ได้อาจจะใช้เวลาถึง 4 เดือนอะไรทำไมต้องมารอนานอะไรขนาดนี้คือเรื่องแบบนี้มันไม่มีใครอยากให้เกิดก็คือเราต้องช่วยเหลือกันก็คือเราต้องไม่ล้มเลิกความพยายามทีมเดียวกัน ชนะก็ชนะด้วยกันแพ้ก็แพ้ด้วยกันอย่างเงี้ยครับ
Un disturbo d'ansia generalizzato da quando sono piccola. Esistono vari livelli di ansia. Ecco, io, modestamente, sorto. Con i ragazzi lasciamo perdere perché è proprio... Massimo, il fratello di Emma.
Devo darti una cosa.
Ma la grafia di Emma? Le tue paure mi sembrano tante. Dimmi tutte le cose che ti fanno paura. Scrivimele. Forse insieme possiamo provare a superarle.
È una lista delle paure.
Andare in bici.
Trovare un lavoro.
Ma qua cos'è che hai disegnato?
Ancora?
Ma triste per amore. Come si chiama lei?
Leonardo. Capite che mi piacevano pure le ragazze.
Mi è già simpatico.
Vabbè, Sole, ma se stai dietro Massimo Di Lorenzo...
E se ci provo e poi va male?
Ci hai provato, è andata male.
Tu te ne sei andata a fare i fatti tuoi, io sono rimasta sola come un cane.
E non è colpa mia se tu sei ancora qui.
Fare le cose che fanno tutti.
Ma perché lo devo fare io?
Perché sarebbe coraggiosa di tutto.
Oh my goodness! Who has a closet like this? There's nothing more fun than fashion, champagne, and cheese.
Hello!
Michelle! Oh my god!
We met! Yay!
You may now hug it out.
I've set up a dating profile for you.
On an app?
I'm gonna get you laid.
There are more things in life than superficial bullshit.
I've always supported you. Are you not listening, Jamie?
I'm listening. But honestly, I think you've been lying this whole time.
You said you're not ready to date, then you bring this guy in.
You're not my type.
What the f-?
Oh, hell no! Okay. Andrew!
I'm in shock right now. That's awkward.
You dude!
I've had it with these people.
I don't care about you guys. Get away from me.
I would love to introduce you guys to Devon.
Pleasure to meet you.
You are his ex-girlfriend.
Ooh, it's getting hot in here.
Grazie per il desayuno.
Practicaba boxeo. Me iba bien.
Buenas tardes, Cabo.
Buenas tardes. Un día cuando salía de practicar.
Gracias, ¿eh?
Dobló un auto en la esquina. Me atropelló.
Tenemos visita.
Habrá que tener cuidado.
Me dijeron que también tenía que vender falopa.
El negocio puede ser mejor remunerado si se suma una changa.
Por lo que tengo, estoy bien.
Mire que el progreso no se detiene.
Seguro te parece fácil, ¿no? Te apuesto todo lo que tenés a que no puedes acomodar tres autos seguidos. ¿Por qué quieres estar en la calle?
¿Estás tomando la medicación, al menos?
Y sí, si no, ¿cómo podría estar en esta casa de mierda?
Yo tengo una hija. Por eso no quiero que te pase lo mismo.
No aguanto más estar acá.
La calle es peligrosa.
Me empiezan a laburar para nosotros o la van a pasar mal.
¿Sabes cuál es la única arma que tienen contra nosotros? El miedo.
No abuses de la suerte.
Vos tampoco.
Arranca para tu cuadra y deja de romper las pelotas, viejo.
En esta cuadra mando yo. Andate de la cuadra.
Que no es tan fácil eso, ¿eh?
Van a volver, ¿no?
Admin Esmeel Reina Nicole Byer. This season we're dishing out fun treats with surprise visits from some of the hottest Netflix shows. The spooky, ooh, the kooky, and the ooky. Cause it's nailed it, Halloween!
What's happening?
We can fix this.
Karate chop it open.
Yay!
Someone is attempting to put my face on a donut.
These are not good.
It's gonna be a Halloween party. Now I have something to talk about with my therapist this week.
10 tysięcy ludzi. Mamy do czynienia w tym momencie z żywiołem. Teraz albo nigdy.
You are a far different person now. Fall is here, hear the yell. From who you were when we met.
Back to school, ring the bell, brand new shoes, walking blues.
Why do you continue to come here?
Because I enjoy our time together.
I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
My friends just came out.
Thank you.
Let's give you a nickname. Pirate King. Wicked. Yeah.
I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
Mr. Arrogant, has anyone ever tried to take advantage of you? How'd you deal with that?
Harshly.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, buddy. I've got some really bad news.
I will call you back if it seems appropriate.
Mr. Harrigan, I wish that you were here. I got beat up pretty bad tonight. I want him to get what he deserves. He's a good man,
but you didn't want to be on his bedside.
If Mr. Harrigan had anything to do with anyone dying, that made me an accessory.
Back to school, ring the bell.
It was a tragic accident, that's all.
My grandma always used to say, person shouldn't call out unless they want an answer.
Not with a project, something that you can't even think of doing in your wildest dreams. Somebody behind me, they were talking about Everest Base Camp, and I felt like, oh, I really want to be there. I want to climb Mount Everest.
धेरै पहिला धेरै सुने थिए धेरै मान्छेले चढ्दै नचढ पनि भन्थ्यो विशेष गरी मेरो फ्यामिलीले नचढ भन्थ्यो मलाई हैन तर पनि के भने त्यो भन्दा नि के मलाई गर्नु छ.
Going to Nepal sounded like a perfect fit for us.
Just three of us together up on a gorgeous mountain.
We were completely unprepared for what was about to happen. We were in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Nepal has been hit with its worst earthquake in decades.
The powerful quake flattened sections of Kathmandu and triggered avalanches at Mount Everest.
It looked like a bomb went off.
There were more than 150 people on the mountain.
I don't think I stopped to really imagine that it was any worse anywhere else. Knowing what I know now, that seems terribly naive.
Nobody was prepared for the disaster of this scale. Nepal was not prepared at all. It was a nightmare.
Where the village had been, and there was nothing there. Couldn't even see a single roof.
You don't have time to think. You're just trying to make the next right decision to save yourself. And that's when violence started.
I couldn't breathe. I was hyperventilating.
Getting rescued would be a freaking battle for my life.
Whatever I do, there is no way I can survive this.
Myself. My name is Ying Yuguo. I'm 16 years old, born and raised in Kunming, China. I often dream I'm a dragon. I can go anywhere, see the world, find my true home. I love poetry books, especially Eastern European romantics. My dream is to come to Romania, the country of literature in my heart.
Din câte mail-uri am primit de la candidații care prospectau pentru studii universitare în România, niciunul nu a scris sunt îndrăgostit de România.
Ea să devină un
I love Romanian culture and literature. Today I'm here to celebrate with everyone. Happy birthday, Romania!
Ce ți doresc eu ție, dulce, eronie, țara mea de glorie, țara mea de dor.
Mi se citea mirarea pe față, tocmai pentru cursivitatea limbii pe care o vorbea.
El își căuta locul lui între români și în cultura română, dar și noi aveam nevoie de el.
De multe ori eu sunt dezamăgit că trăim în România, ca să zicem așa. Dar el a văzut cu totul alți ochi și mi-a arătat totuși că România este foarte frumoasă.
I feel like the dragon finally found his home.
전자기기 오류가 발생된 지역에서 사람들이 실종되는 기현상이 일어나고 있다. 시구기가 사라지고 열흘. 어디서도 흔적을 찾을 수가 없다.
혹시 남친아 그런 일일 수도 있을까요?
이거 뭐예요? 이거 어디서 났어요? 남친이 사라졌으면 경찰서부터 가봤어야 될 거 아니야. 이딴 걸 궁금해하고 있어, 개 뜬금없이.
외계인! 내 알바 아니고 뭐가 됐든 난 이 시국 이 새끼 무조건 찾아야 되니까.
저놈들이 납치한 거 아니냐고. 정말로 외계인 같은 게 존재한다 치면 그걸 보는 나는 뭐가 되는 거지?
뭘 뭐야, 외계인들이 크게 당신
뭡니까, 누나? 뭘 찍고 있었던 거냐고요?
아, 유튜브가 맞지?
경찰입니다.
너 미쳤냐?
뭐 그렇게 믿는 게 하나도 없냐?
난 자신 있다고.
봐야겠어. 내 눈으로 직접. 본다? 뭘 봤는데?
고등학생 때부터 그러더라고. 그냥 가끔씩 보여. 그냥 어쩌다 보면 걔가 서 있어.
좀 그만 보고 싶다고!
왜 지효 씨 본인에게 그런 이상한 일들이 자꾸 생기는지.
만약에 있잖아, 환각이 아니라 정말로 외계인 같은 게 존재한다 치면.
야, 넌 몰라도 난 자신 있다고.
그럼 그걸 보는 나는 난 뭐가 되는 거지? 내 보인다고 다 믿어서는 안 된다. 믿어야 할 것은 나 자신. 눈으로 보이는 게 다가 아니야. 아무것도 믿지 마, 홍지호. 전자기기 오류가 발생된 지역에서 사람들이 실종되는 기현상이 일어나고 있다.
따라해봐. 외계인이 내 남자친구를 납치했다.
이제 봐야겠어. 내 눈으로 직접.
12 strangers will compete together with a common goal.
Oh, yes, I'm here for the money.
Complete missions, get paid.
I came to be Dom Cruise, but I'm trying to complete every mission impossible.
But there's one player with a secret mission.
The person you least suspect is the person you should suspect the most.
Sabotage.
We gotta remember that it's like us against one person.
This is not a team game.
It's almost like you're being asked to manipulate people.
You guys are actively searching for the password? If this is strategy, it's a dang good one.
Right now, it's pretty obvious. The mole's winning the game.
Have you ever doubted me?
I'm just looking at the camera, bro. I just don't know what I just saw, man.
It was a horrible start to our mission.
Voila, there's another 10K loss.
No, no, no, no, no.
I'm just not ready to go home yet.
Right now, I have a whole team of suspects.
I still have no idea who the mole is.
Every single mission you've been in has failed.
Someone's going home tonight.
The mole is among us. Like, one of y'all liars.
So you haven't lied once?
Sometimes I feel like a wind-up doll. Turn my key and I'll tell you exactly what you want to hear. It's a balancing act. I pretend I'm important. The one thing they all had that I didn't, pedigree.
Do you like your life, Tiffany? Imagine what it's gonna be like when they find out about what happened.
I'm working on a documentary about the incident at your high school.
How could you not tell me about this?
Survivor? Or victim?
Survivor? The victim
doesn't even begin to encompass what they did to me. I don't know what's me.
Don't touch me!
And what part I invented.
Don't you want to tell your side of the story? You ready?
Yes.
You're a survivor of the deadliest private school shooting in history. And the reason it continues to captivate public interest is because there are still so many questions that you've never answered.
You don't talk about what happened that night.
I want to give you the chance to explain why.
How could you not tell me about this?
To protect you. That's why I had all those rules, but you didn't want to follow those.
Don't touch me!
People want to know, were you a hero or an accomplice?
Stop!
What's the point of being at your fighting weight if you're not going to fight?
Don't you want to tell your side of the story?
Soon, I'll be an editor at the New York Times Magazine.
Your voice
is simply fearless. And in 6 weeks, I'm getting married in a lavish but tasteful ceremony. Luke comes for money.
Let's go, babe.
But I have something no trust fund can buy. The edge. Love my work, hate babies. I'm this close to the life no one thought I deserved.
This is Ani.
Nice to meet you.
Mr. Larson, it's me. Tiffany.
Tiffany?
Working on a documentary about the incident at your high school. There are still so many questions that you've never answered.
People want to know, were you a hero or an accomplice?
Imagine what it's going to be like when they find out about what happened.
How could you not tell me about this?
I carried this horrible thing with me alone for years.
And it has built up this rage inside of me.
Honey, get out!
Don't touch me!
I don't know what's me. And what part I invented.
Your former classmate has made claims against you.
Don't talk about what happened that night.
Are you seriously trying to threaten me right now?
You have to get into the nitty-gritty details for the whole world.
Do you like your life, Tiffany?
Sometimes I feel like a wind-up doll. Turn my key, and I will tell you exactly what you want to hear.
The players lost for the first time ever in the Olympics.
It was ugly to watch. It was terrible to be a part of.
And he kicked our ass.
We came to the notion, just because we're Americans, we're better.
We was just thrown together and said, go out there and win us a gold medal. Everybody's like, we can never have this feeling ever again.
And we had to figure out how to become a team.
I was nervous.
A lot of them were not known as great team players.
I had a lot of concerns. That's why we recruited Kobe Bryant.
Coming up.
If you follow basketball, then you know the nickname of this year's squad, the Redeem Team.
The Redeem Team.
The Redeem Team.
They think they're a bunch of showboat players. He's gonna do the dirty work to win.
I was young, but I understood what it meant to build chemistry.
Because if that didn't work, there's no way in hell none of this was gonna work. Cole said, I'm tired of watching y'all lose. I'm like, I love this energy. This is what we need.
Now let me give you what you came for. Coming up.
This is everything that we always dreamed of.
Feel the rush.
We had a lot of things that we needed to show the world, and it wasn't just basketball.
I think it just reset the standard. It's one of the greatest games probably ever played. It's a shot at redemption.
And I'm the best looking one out of the crew. So, you know, they like my bodyguards, you know what I'm saying?
Tutmanın belli oldu artık. Peşinde kimin olduğunu çok iyi biliyorum. Öyle bir düşman ki hayal et. Düşman olduğunu anlamıyorsun. Ama şu anda çok iyi biliyorum.
Kimmiş?
Zaman ya.
Allah'ım kötü şeyler olacak. Hissediyorum. Çok kötü şeyler olacak.
Artık değişim vakti abiciğim. Dünya artık eskisi gibi değil. Sanki biri benim biletimi kesmiş gibi. Biri benimle uğraşıyor.
Sen korkak bir adamsın. Kalp krizinden gidersin.
Çok iyi tanıyorsun beni.
Yusuf'ta bir haller var.
Açmıyorsun kendini. Böyle bir kapalı kutu, bir muamma.
Biliyorsun başımızda büyük bir bela var. Hep babamızın durumu da belli. Huzur evinde mis gibi bakarlar oğlum ona tabii.
Benim güzel çocuklarım çok iyi yetiştiler.
Hüseyin.
Ya siz ne kadar güzel bir aile oldunuz ya.
Sır küpürüz her şey aramızda, tamam mı?
İyi adam. Çok iyi adam.
Kılıyorum demedin mi? Eğlenmek istiyor musun, istemiyor musun?
Eve gidince ceset görüyormuşum. Başımız ne belada. Yatıyor. Kırmızı.
Değişim için cesur olmalı.
Değişim göt iste.
Bu hayat korkunç bir döngü. Hayır da istemiyorum. Hayır ben istiyorum. Ben daha ölmedim.
Keşke ben boyasaydım ya.
Bence fena olmamış ha.
Bu keskin bir karar.
Sarı.
Çok keskin.
I get this call from my boss. He said, I need you to see Jeffrey Dahmer. It's my first job. I felt like Clarice Starling in Silence of the Lambs. There were horrific things that he did. But Jeffrey Dahmer was a very complex person.
Wow.
Shock and horror as police carry out a large cooking kettle in the most gruesome mass murder case in Milwaukee history.
I don't think there's anything that can prepare anybody for that kind of carnage.
People were shocked, they were awed, and they couldn't turn away.
He said, yes, this is how I killed, and this was why.
I just wanted to keep him. I guess that's the best way to describe it.
There's no person I've ever known of that was as lonely a human being as Jeffrey Dahmer.
You don't know how to love, is that what you're saying?
I'm not sure I do.
There are times that I felt like a mother to him. I felt like I was his therapist. But hearing the graphic detail was more than I could stand.
I had a girl at home, and It's gonna sound bad.
You can't help but to become close with somebody when you spend that many months with them. It was difficult to pretend like this isn't affecting me.
He preyed on the undetectable, people of color, gay people.
But they took the word of the white male over five black witnesses.
This was not an evil man. This was a sick man.
I started falling away. I gave up trying to resist.
He decided, I'm losing this fight with myself. I can't control it any longer.
It was my own private little world. I had complete control.
텐데 어떻게 될지 궁금해 죽겠어.
아삭하게 튀긴 공룡 너겟을 주문하고 싶은데요.
어린이 메뉴를 주문하기엔 나이가 너무 많아.
나이가 많아? 어린이 용기에 담아서 파는 주스도 마신다고요?
지금 네 문제가 뭔지 알겠어. 넌 유년의 위기를 겪는 거야.
저 녀석은 혼 좀 나야 한다고 새치기를 하는 건 문명 사회를 무너뜨릴 수 있는 범죄 행위야. 결국 우린 가치 없는 트로피가 있는 세상에 살고 있다는 거지.
제임스! 정말로 네가 안 될 거야? 이게 뭐처럼 보여?
이거 혹시 코끼리 아니야?
코끼리가 보인다고? 그건 스트레스를 받았다는 의미야. 살인광이라는 뜻도 있어. 그런 건 미래에서 왔다는 거네? 더 얘기해줘.
내 도움을 받는다면 괜찮겠지만 아니면 마을을 불바다로 만들 때까지 버틸 거야?
다른 에피소드에서 이미 만들어 봤었거든? 또 그러진 않을 거야. 우리는 이 세상을 바꾸게 될 거야! 우리에게 주어진 운명이니까! 얘는 정말 사랑스럽다.
학생 제임스에게 가장 착한 학생 트로피를 시야합니다.
정말 큰 의미가 있네요.
근데 너 트로피는 쓸모없다.
아까 그 말은 잊어버려 맥스. 트로피는 최고야.
우와, 그 방법은 생각을 못했네. 아, 완전 좋아! 이런 게 진짜 끝장 드라마지.
Gut, Mama fährt.
Oh, ich freue mich wahnsinnig auf euch drei. Wann seid ihr da?
Kommt der Opa heute Abend mit auf die Feier?
Wo ist Papa überhaupt?
Na, in der Residenz Seilheim.
Noah, komm, wir suchen Opa.
Was ist denn das? Ein Grab?
Ein Ahnenmal. Man soll Familien schützen, dass sie zusammenhalten.
Hallo, Papa.
Wer sie verletzt, lädt einen Fluch auf sich.
Du sollst die Alten. Denn ihre sind viele. Und der einst fehlt ihr alle wie sie.
Ich habe Angst, dass es irgendwann nicht mehr so perfekt ist wie jetzt. Es sind überall Leute vom Haus.
Es ist so leicht, jemanden zurückzulassen.
Wo ist mein Kind?
Supposed to start college in the fall. Are the odds in my favor?
It's not quite that simple.
Welcome to your first official night in the Midnight Club.
There's so much more to this place than you guys know. That's why I'm here. I'm going to live.
To those before.
To those after.
To us now. And to those beyond.
seen
or unseen. Here.
But not here.
Seen or unseen. Here, but not here.
Year after year, the halls of Brightcliff are filled at night with the whispered sounds of stories.
To those before, to those after, to us now, and to those beyond. To those before, to those after, to us now, and to those beyond. To those before, to those after, to us now, and to those beyond. Seen or unseen, here and here.
In the fall.
You need to celebrate it. Break a few rules, I think. Just like once in your life.
Are the odds in my favor?
It's not quite that simple.
Can you say the real name again, please?
Papillary thyroid carcinoma.
Thyroid cancer.
I'm Dr. Georgina Stanton. Welcome to Brightcliff. Every living day here is a win.
How long have you all been here?
4 months for me.
Five.
Three.
63 days, 17 hours, and 11 minutes.
You don't know the minutes. I'm not gonna lie. I'm going to die.
All of us here are dying.
This is a hospice? My parents told me this was a boarding school.
What's in the basement?
I dare you.
No, he doesn't.
It takes a lot to scare me.
No, wait, don't. Don't actually go down there.
What is this?
It's kind of a club.
You guys sneak into the library every night and
make ghosts.
Tell stories.
Make ghosts sounds better.
Welcome to your first official night in the Midnight Club.
There's so many stories about this place. Stories about people who thought they were gonna die but didn't.
I want to live.
Do you wanna die?
We do not get to change the outcome.
I don't care what it costs. If there's a way to save us, I'd burn the world down.
You need to stop. And don't put yourself and all of us in real danger.
To those before, to those after, to us now, and to those beyond.
Ghost story.
We're not like any other family. We're different.
Open your minds. Open your hearts.
To those beyond.
You guys sneak into the library every night and
make ghosts.
Tell stories.
Make ghosts sounds way better.
C'est ça que
C'est une application, tu y vas, tu te dis, je vais rester 1 minute 30. Tu restes 7 heures, tu niques ton dimanche. En gros, c'est à peu près ça. Pour les plus anciens, c'est l'équivalent de Ikea. C'est OK pour tout le monde? Ça va pour tout le monde? Et ce qui est terrible d'ailleurs sur TikTok, c'est que tu passes par toutes les émotions, mais très très vite. Tu vois, plus tu sois et plus tu changes d'émotion. Tu sais, t'es là, oh c'est magnifique, oh mon Dieu c'est trop émouvant, oh là là ça fait peur, oh mon Dieu ce cul, oh c'est quoi cette histoire, waouh ça fait plaisir, qu'est-ce qui se passe, oh mon Dieu ce cul, waouh ils ont sauvé les chimpanzés, oh mon Dieu ce cul de chimpanzé, ça s'arrête jamais, ok. Moi mes vidéos préférées sur TikTok c'est les vidéos où ils font de la cuisine extrêmement rapidement, je sais pas si vous voyez de quoi je parle. Tu sais, t'as que le son de la cuisine et t'entends juste genre clac clac clac clac, et à la fin t'as un connard qui fait